All right.
There's 10 pounds on each side of the bar. So that's 20, and that's 20. So that's 40 plus the bar, which weighs about 1 or 2 pounds. I'm gonna say 2 pounds, probably 1.5, but we'll just say two. So 42 pounds, 42 pound dumbbell. We're gonna see how many reps I can curl this for in one arm. Here we go. One, two, three. Using bounce here. Four, five, six, seven. One more. Eight. Holy shit.